Welcome to another episode of King Game Review. Today, we're playing Mad Dash Racing for the Xbox. Fun fact, this is the first game I ever had for my Xbox when I first got it, like, at launch.
Sad fact, I've never heard of it.
It's like a Mario Kart racing game, but you run around as different creative creatures.
So it's like literally racing, not in a vehicle.
Right.
It's not assisted.
No, you run.
Like Sonic.
Yeah, it's like Sonic R.
It's cel-shaded?
No, maybe.
I like it.
Versus. Oh, look at all these characters. Let's see if there's codes. Okay, so there are unlockable characters, but there's no codes to unlock them, so we're just going to have to use the default guys. I don't remember who I used, because I haven't played this game in probably 10 years at least. Well, I like the alien.
Right already, what are you waiting for? A freaking sign from the heavens?
My special force.
Oh, we can put on computer characters too.
177 different ways to kill a man.
Which is 8? Okay. Oh, we only have half the levels too. Okay, so I guess we can get a decent look at the game with just the default characters and maps. I mean, you know. Okay, so Mad Dash Racing, it's another racing game like Mario Kart, like our last one.
What are the buttons?
I don't know.
Is it like you have to hold down a button?
I think you just move, run forward, probably.
That's awesome.
Is it?
Yes. Oh, we're really tiny.
Okay, just push forward. I haven't played this game in so long.
Oh,
what'd you do to me?
Dove at you, I think.
Where are the buttons? X is power slide, B is attack.
Oh, and Y is user.
Y is user item. I don't know what the triggers do, if anything. Or white and black, I don't think do anything.
It's really hard to tell what direction you should
go. Really? I guess. Oh, you can, like. I can double jump.
Oh, I can fly.
Yeah, I can, like, fly. It's like hang gliding. Oh, man, I didn't have enough speed to go up that ramp.
See, I don't know if I'm going the right way. No, I wasn't.
Where am I supposed to go?
The other way I know is, like, there's also those little arrows that speed you up. On the
okay, so there's a thing. How am I supposed to get through here? Adam. What do you mean you don't know? I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
I told you.
Where?
Look for arrows in the ground.
Well, the only thing I see is up this ramp, and I can't make it up this ramp.
Oh,
I have to go across this. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I did the same thing. Only I hit the water.
You gotta reset me past this ramp. Okay.
Ooh. I hate myself.
I froze everyone.
Yes, you did. Forever. That is the longest freeze.
Well,
it didn't freeze everybody.
It's because I'm so far behind. What's that little bar? Like, with the green things, they charge up your bar, but what does that do? Or maybe something else charges up your bar?
I know, I just did the little gliding thing.
Oh, okay. So that's... So this game runs smoothly at a fast frame rate.
Especially with all these things going on.
Yeah. Especially for, you know, like a launch game basically for the Xbox. If it wasn't launched, it was very close to launch.
That's it.
Oh yeah, you have to like...
Oh my goodness.
What?
This is how you swim.
What?
You have to hold forward to move forward and then spin the other stick.
Oh god. Well...
Oh my goodness.
I'm so far behind, I'm never even going to see anyone ever again. This game's kind of coming back to me, but it's been so long since I've played it. I got a homing pigeon.
Whoa!
What?
There's this awesome, like, tube thing. Oh my goodness, this is cool.
So what do you think of this game?
This game is awesome.
Really?
And I'm not surprised at all because it's made by the guys that made Yes.
Yeah.
That
and
game.
And wait, Crystal Dynamics, didn't they make the original Tomb Raider too?
Crystal Raider. Yeah. Oh, and you had to do something.
I think Crystal Dynamics did Tomb Raider, didn't they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Man, where was that kind of flavor? I guess, Tomb Raider games had copied it. Yeah. this game not sell well?
I don't know. Why? Is it awesome?
It's awesome. I love everything about it.
I remember, I think I got this... How old was I when the Xbox came out? It was 2001. So I just turned... 7.
That was that 12.
I just turned 14. I got this on my 14th birthday.
It was awesome.
And, I remember, I had, my friends over, and we played, this all night, and I rented a couple other games, I think, but I rented, this and, Cell Damage. Or I had this, and I rented Cell Damage. I didn't have Halo until, a couple months later.
Halo, yeah, I didn't get the Xbox until a lot later, because, Halo was my first game.
Oh, I got Halo, I think I rented Halo, maybe a month later, that winter, maybe over Christmas break or something, and then I'm like, Halo's awesome! And I played with Brendan a lot, and then I bought it. I rented it three times before I bought it, because, you have no money when you're... But yeah, it was a lot of fun. Oh man, I got the laser wall! I remember this power-up. Did you ever get that one?
Nope.
Oh, I'm gonna wait until I'm ahead of everybody before I... Oh, did you fall down the pit?
No, I hit a mine.
Ow! Missed my grind. You tackled me?
Sure. Might be one.
Yeah, mine's our goal. The hang time.
You keep doing it. It's so good. It's like a free speed boost.
Does it give you a speed boost too?
Yeah, it propels me forward faster than I run.
So how often can you do it?
Whenever there's something in front of me.
Oh, you can't just do it?
I can, but I
lose. You don't get a speed boost. Okay.
Tackling somebody typically sets me in the right direction.
This game is awesome. I forgot how fun this game was.
Yeah. It's got crazy personality. Oh, and now I'm, hanging on a wall or a ceiling.
How do you grind? What do you push?
Maybe that's what the X button is for.
X is power slide. This game's awesome.
This game is awesome. It's got so much personality.
Man.
It's fun.
Yes.
Mario Kart.
Mario Kart, I'm looking at you.
The fact that...
I don't know what the green goo blocks do.
The fact that the races are from point A to point B and not point A to point A,
yeah.
They don't have to make a circle. You get to go to do some crazy things.
Yeah.
Right, it adds interesting things.
Oh, I grounded, but then there's a laser wall on the grind.
Also, it is X.
It is, which is also power slot. I'll have to make a sequel to this game. Mad Dash Racing HD. Yeah, this game's so good. I remember the first time I played this, it was the first time I actually played an Xbox. And I was oh my god, this looks so much better than my PlayStation.
Super short.
Oh no! I lost my shortcut. The shortcuts, they're not just instant shortcut, you have to work to stay in the shortcuts in this game. They're skill-based, not just knowing where they are.
You're out of juice, you're screwed.
Yeah, I ran out of juice mid-shortcut, and I was like, oh. I caught back up to second place.
Never have enough juice.
Never. You lose your green stuff when you get hit, so I'm assuming that it does something for you.
Oh, now you're knocked down again!
Good side.
I get to the top of this thing and these giant boulders come and push me.
I didn't get hit by one.
Oh.
This guy doesn't have hang time.
This guy doesn't either. This guy sucks.
This guy sucks. What's the advantage of, what do they get instead of hang time?
Debilitating. Sadness.
What's the point of picking this character if you can't fly? What's the point of that meter?
No, they wouldn't just gimp certain characters, would they?
Well, maybe they would. Maybe they're just faster.
Oh, moving wall thing sucks.
Oh god, I hit a rock.
Why is there a swimming section here?
Oh god, rock. Yeah, I think these characters are just worse.
Oh, there it is.
What?
Found it.
What?
Hold down both triggers.
What does that do?
Feel like a crazy speed.
Oh, okay. Yep. You don't have to do both, you can just do one. Oh, it's just left trigger. Left trigger is a speed boost. Okay. So instead of being able to fly, they can sprint.
Maybe the other guy's good too. You should never use it.
Maybe then them.
And then they're still broken.
Yeah, but they're still broken.
Oh my goodness, so many jumping. I wish I could fly.
Yeah, I guess you have to pick the right character for the level.
Sucks.
I think the flying characters are just the best. I like how many different routes there are through the level.
I do too.
Like, if you get knocked off the track, it's not like you get reset, you just get knocked into a different chunk of the map. Oh yeah, see, there's bashers, dashers, and gliders. Bashers burst through cracked doors and walls with ease. Oh, they can open up their own special shortcuts. Because I remember in that first level, there's like those planks of wood across that one thing, they can bash through that. And view all enemies and opponents as bashable targets. While bashing, these racers are invulnerable to attacks, and they get a bit of speed boost for a successful bash. Dashers can speed up steep slope. They always have a little turbo boost available as long as their energy lasts.
Okay.
And then gliders can fly. Oh, characters who collect 10 green meteor chunks transform into tribrids and enjoy all three special abilities.
Whoa,
so yeah. If you get 10 green things, you get all three.
Okay,
well that's good stuff to know.
Yeah.
You can jump up the things they say you're not supposed to be able to get up.
Yeah, you can mash out the A
button. Oh, not this one. Oh, yep, I made it. It's just harder. And it's like mine. This kind of reminds me of Crash Bandicoot a little bit. Like those running levels, you know, where you're running away from something. 8, 9, 10. Okay. Yep, but now I can run. I forgot how fun this game was. Thanks, Mom, for buying this game for me. 11 years ago. Appreciate it. It's good. I think flying is the best. Especially since you can get the other powers later.
You have no use for melee. Like, mid to late race.
No, it's good at the beginning to get a little boost ahead, but then maybe if there's like a breakable shortcut at the beginning of the map.
I found one breakable wall that last one, it didn't really help me.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you can aim. Oh, okay. It's, you can push Y to use your ability, your weapon, you know?
Okay.
But if you push the right stick, you aim it that direction. It automatically shoots it in that direction.
Okay.
Like if you have. You got little fruits or something, you push down and you throw them backwards. Yeah, but you don't have to push down and then the shoot button, you just push down and it automatically launches them.
Better.
Yeah. Little, like, Muppet monsters that are all over the track, making silly noises.
Really?
Oh man, the giant rock part I had a shield for. That was... Oh man, they
caught up. Oh my goodness, get up there.
So good, this game. The AI is rubber banding to me. Leaving you behind.
So, what is this?
So, Adam, after a little time with Mad Dash Racing, what do you think?
I like it, but it made me sad.
Made you sad? Why?
Because I'm not very good at it.
Oh. Great team.
What?
Comic Mischief, mild language, and mild lyrics.
Yeah.
Anyway, I like this game a lot. It's fun.
It's fun.
It's a good Mario Kart type game.
I would say it's better because I like the variation in tracks.
Yes.
It's not like just going in a circle or going in a figure eight.
Yeah.
Like three times.
There's an adventure mode, versus mode, sign up.
Sign up.
Oh, save like your game, your initials.
Oh.
AI difficulty, in focus, enable, what, I don't know what that means. Infocons.
Play out of focus.
I don't know. Challenges, cash, time, stun, training.
Oh,
Basher, Geo, I didn't.
What?
I didn't put that. See the single player's lag real quick. Dash, stun, time. I used to play as one of these three. Well, I'm gonna play this guy, obviously.
You gotta select
me. Oh, you can beat the game with all three characters and like gold, metal, everything to get to unlock
you
everything.
Use the other character?
Not in the single player.
Hey.
Hey. What?
That's it. I'm out of here. He don't pay me enough. Of course, the plan is.
I think there's a code, or there was a code, or Game Shark code, or something in the races. He's the last boss. So it's like a story.
Okay, boss. Crowd's all warmed up.
He looks like a creep.
We'll discuss this.
His little fingers.
I must go. My fans await. Out of the way, buffoon. And remove that ridiculous tomato.
The scam is.
The scam is.
Son of a.
Ooh, watch out.
The winner will receive my magic scepter.
See if it looks better in single player. Like if they scale anything down for multiplayer. Looks about the same. 3, 2, 1, run.
Good man. So good of an item. You never get that when you're in last place because it's doing good, but it's so good, Dan. It's too good, Dan.
Hit someone. Keep track of your hits. That's 17 hits.
Was it?
Yeah, when you hit someone, at least a single player, it has a little number pop up on the left side. It's the worst. Oh god. I lost all my rings. I won! So yeah, single player. Just like the multiplayer.
I think it's better because you can see better.
Yeah. Less incompetent than the rest. Graphics are good. Anyway, yeah, that's Mad Dash Racing.
I like it.
Good. I like it too. It's good.